Hello everybody and welcome to the world's worst let's play of Kingdom Hearts. So I've played this game one time. That's it, just one time. And it was a roller coaster for me. A very hard game. I think I picked the wrong settings at the beginning where you choose your difficulty level but don't actually know you're picking the difficulty level. And I think that left a sour taste in my mouth. So I want to try it again. Sorry, I messed up with something under my computer. I want to try it again with the best possible setup for a positive experience. So we're going to go ahead and start a new game. Normal difficulty. Doesn't matter. We'll leave it on. Why not? Yes. And I'm hoping that I enjoy it more this time because I have the second one and the third one even. Never played either of them, so I'm really hoping that this one just kind of gives me a better prospect on it than I have before. Squaresoft. For those that don't know what this game is, it's literally Final Fantasy mixed with Disney IP, and it's a great time. Like, honestly, I love the idea behind it. The story is bonkers, but we're not going to worry too much about that. And, yeah, it's a fun game. It's just hard as balls. I forgot that it was a child talking. Oh, this is trippy. Real or not?
Is any of this for real or not?
Oh yeah, isn't it Haley Joel Osment that like voices Sora? It's just kind of insane to think about. I forgot how weird this starts, cause like, wow. Oh my god. So this whole game is like an extreme fever dream, honestly. And I forgot how over the top it is. And just how absolutely bonkers it is. Dang. It hits hard. I don't know what to say. Because now I even know who these people are and I'm still just kind of like... What? Riku, I think his name is. Sora, Riku. Everyone's drowning. Everyone's dead. It feels like it's so sped up. Everyone knows the song. Simple and clean, baby. I know I've made that reference before on probably multiple playthroughs that I've done. If I ever say simple and clean, this is what I'm referring to. This absolute banger of a song that just plays at the very beginning, makes everyone confused. Why is Sora falling through the sky that he also sees himself? I don't know. This is so weird. I do and don't remember this entire opening sequence, because this is just weird. I think her name is Kari? I don't remember. She's like a plot point, like for like a big plot point in Chain of Memories, which is like the sequel but not sequel to this one. Don't try to understand the story of Kingdom Hearts. You won't get anywhere and you'll just end up in circles and confused just as much as I am right now watching this entire intro. What? So he's... He's a guy on an island that saw himself fall through the sky into the water, where he then became himself, landing on a giant mural of Snow White and the Seven Dwarves. Am I getting that correct? Am I understanding that that is what happened? So much to do, so little time. Take your time! Don't be afraid. This is on the PlayStation 2, in case you couldn't tell. The door is still shut. Now step forward. Can you do it? Nope. I forgot how. Use the left analog stick to move. I was joking. Tilt it slightly to walk. Harder run. Who actually walks in this game? I want to know the psychopath that has done a walk-only version of this game. Power sleeps within you. If you give it form, it will give you strength. So here's where I donked up the first time I played this. I picked the sword, which increases your attack abilities and decreases your magic, I believe. And the problem with that is that I wasn't super good at combat, so having a heavy hit didn't matter when I was getting absolutely bodied. So this time, I'm going to make the choice to pick shield. I feel like that's typically what new people play. Kindness to aid friends, a shield to repel all. Is this the power you seek? Yes! Your path is set! Yeah! Now what will you give up in exchange? Magic. Because I definitely need attack. I don't see myself using magic as frequently. Oh my gosh, I forgot how weird and floppy he jumps. The power of the mystic, inner strength, the staff of wonder and ruin. You give up this power? Yeah. Yeah. You've chosen the power of the guardian. You've given up the power of the mystic. Is this the form you choose? Yeah. It's a very interesting system that they're like right out the gate like, what do you want to be better at? What do you want to be bad at? And FYI, I have never played a Final Fantasy game. Never any of them. Literally at all. I mean, other than, like, the tiny bit I played on, like, the NES Classic that I recorded, and you saw how horrible that went, that's it. Other than that, I've never played a Final Fantasy game, so maybe this is all normal stuff, but hey, look, Cinderella. But as for me, this is all I know about Final Fantasy is what I get from Kingdom Hearts, and I don't think it's quite the same. Like, I know the characters and stuff, but you've gained the power to fight. I literally have a shield? What? Okay. The green gauge displays your hit points. Wait, I literally fight with a shield? What the heck? It would take it to the continue screen. The blue gauge shows your magic points. Magic's still a mystery to you. There will be times you have to fight. Keep your light burning strong. And then just go ham. Okay. This is going well already. Everything is fine. Yeah! Oh. Okay, they're gone now. Goodbye, Heartless. You gain experience by defeating enemies. Yep, gain levels from the defeated enemies. Sometimes you find items, pick up items. Different items can do different things. Behind you! Generally, you'll automatically target the nearest enemy, but you can lock on to a specific target by pressing R1. Lock on will appear in the upper left corner. Okay, locking onto a target limits the actions available to you, especially against other targets. R1 again. Okay. I was never good at the combat in this game, and that's, I think, another one of my struggles. So I'm really hoping that with my years in between now and then when I played this, my video game knowledge and skill has improved to where I won't be absolutely god-awful. Really hoping, but I will admit this game fills me with a sense of dread, just thinking about all the things I have to do. Because while I enjoyed the game, again, it was a roller coaster of emotions, and I am just really hoping that this is a better time than last time, because it was rough. Is this Sleeping Beauty? Or is this all the things? Because, okay. This is a field icon. It pops up whenever a special command is available. You can examine. I think I shall! I can't open it. Neat! Glad I looked at that door. Really glad I had to take time and examine that door. Yep. Ting ting, baby! What it be? Okay. This is a very much a tutorial. Oh, I just do it. I don't have to worry about it. Okay. You can also smash them. What if I just push it off the edge? Can't. Okay. Yay! I got a potion. This is going to be a longer episode to begin with because there is nothing going on right now. Press L2 to switch your focus. That's weird that it's R1 but L2. And. Bah! 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 Neat. Now I can open. Now I can open. Open sesame? Por favor. Open to me. Oh, that bright light's gonna mess with my camera. Oh, all the blue screen is gonna come through. Because it always does. And suddenly I'm here. Hold on, the door won't open just yet. What? First, tell me about yourself. This is where I dunked up. So it's gonna ask you questions. And you're gonna answer them. But what you don't know, and it never tells you, is that you're actually selecting the style of experience that you gain. That whether it's slow, medium, or fast. And the problem is that if you do it slow, I think it's like slow experience at the beginning and then fast at the end. Middle is normal the entire way. And then fast is you gain levels really fast at the beginning, but really slow at the end. And either way, it sucks. Press the select button to shift to first person view. Okay. Whoop, whoop. Okay. Hello. I will talk. What's the most important to you? So... the middle options, I believe, are all the ones that give you just a regular experience. So I'm going to go friendship. I'm not answering these truthfully because I don't... what are you most afraid of? Being different. Is that really so scary? Who are you people? What do you want out of life? To broaden my horizons. To broaden your horizons, huh? You want friendship. You're afraid of being different. You want to broaden your horizons. That sounds extremely lonely. Your adventure begins at midday. Keep a steady pace and you'll come through fine. So, is that its cryptic way of telling you what you're doing? Like, it's so cryptic. The day you will open the door is both far off and very near. What kind of drugs were they doing when they decided to do this game? Holy crap. Because this is insanity. Like, I've played this before, I know what happens, and I'm still just like, this is insane that this was made. Look, it's Sleeping Beauty! With Flora, Fauna, and Merryweather! I have children, I know these things. Nothing's here. Press the start button. Menu, you can do things like view your inventory and status, or configure your game settings. You can't open the menu during battle. Like right now? Is right now the battle? Oh my gosh! Now is the battle! Why am I still fighting with a shield? It's so bizarre. Okay, I guess it makes sense, but like, dang. Oh, here we go. Bop, bayow, bop, out, bop, 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 yeah, oh yeah, uh-huh. Okay, okay. I'm gonna need you to just, can I control the camera at all? Oh, I control this with that too? Okay. I thought it was just a D-pad thing, but apparently you control it with the right control stick as well. I forgot that you have to, like, physically pick up the experience points to get anything, and that's kind of sucky. Because you can miss out on a lot if you're just not in the right place at the right time. Let's look at the... I'll cut back after I look at these real quick. Okay, there wasn't a lot to change, actually, but I did change the camera, so now I can move it freely, which is a great thing to have the ability to do. this is a save point. Well, okay. That's a good idea. This is so cryptic. I hate it. I love it, but I hate it. It's so weird. Yeah, save. Save. There. I guess I could keep my old file. You can see that I played it for 47 hours and got to level 65, so that's neat. But we're just going to erase that, because I don't actually care. I have no desire to continue that file, because I didn't do anything special. I mean, I got the ultimate weapon or whatever it is, and then why am I glowing? Why am I glowing? I don't know why I'm glowing. Okay. You know what, maybe auto camera's not so bad for this point in time. Boy, the Xbox, or not Xbox, the PS2 controller is really weird to hold after holding Xbox and Wii U and Switch Pro and all that. The closer you get to the light, the greater your shadow becomes. That's real. That's a real thing that they just said. Oh no. A thing. But don't be afraid. It's just a giant shadow monster. Don't worry about that. And don't forget. What am I not forgetting? Because that thing is huge. That thing seems a bit intense. To just be a thing. And you just fight him. It's just like, well, have fun. And I can't fix my camera after I start playing, so that's neat. Okay. This is gonna take me a hot minute to get used to. Give me your hand! I want your hand! Ouch. Stop it! I don't know what just happened. I think I deflected it. But, like, I don't know how I did that. Ow! Stop hurting me! Hey, look, I got a level up. Isn't that a neat thing? Okay. Get out of here with your shimmies! I'm just gonna wreck up this dude's hand real quick. Okay, okay, wait, whoa, whoa, whoa! Bro Jack! Just chill out, brother! I really wish I knew, like, a health bar or something would be nice. To know if I'm even close to killing these guys. It'd be pretty sweet. If I say so myself. Well, I can't hit your hands if they're not down here, sir. That's just rude. Okay, I guess. Okay, we're just gonna keep fighting the hands. Ow, man. Okay, here we go. We are doing the thing. Is he dead? Yeah. When it goes all slow motion, that's how you know you beat the thing. Gosh, this is a bizarre game. My shield is gone! What am I gonna do now? Oh, it's Beauty and the Beast. Neat. We were fighting on... But don't be afraid! You're just getting corrupted by shadow or whatever. I don't know. You hold the mightiest weapon of all. Just gotta like read the text, shaky cam text. So don't forget. Just gotta get in there, you know. You are the one who will open the door for people and be a wonderful gentleman. Open the door, people. Chivalry's not dead. Moral of the story. Yes, sky and sun, my favorite. Okay. Oh, he's a sleepy boy.
Whoa!
Give me a break, Kyrie.
Kyrie, I was right, I think.
I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
Haha.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it?
Nobody knows!
What was that place?
I don't know, but it looked pretty simple and clean. So bizarre, so bizarre. Sorry, how bizarre.
What was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Girl, you got a line in your neck.
Nothing.
Oh, it's a necklace. Okay, never mind.
Nothing.
I thought she was decapitated.
Well, I'm happy.
Well, this is some jaunty music, let me tell you.
Really? But you know,
wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds.
I'm just
there.
Jamming
I
out.
I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for? Hey. Don't you guys forget about me? Ba 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 ba
ba ba ba ba ba ba
ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba ba. Well, that's a thing. Quack, 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 quack. Okay. Kingdom Hearts! The game with like 20 titles, but only 3 installments of the main thing. Doesn't make sense. Destiny Islands. How nice. How quaint and charming it is. Hello. So can you gather the rest of the supplies? Yeah, I heard that. 2 logs, 1 cloth, 1 rope. Bring everything back here. I'm counting on you. Okay. Well, don't hit that. Hit the tree? Hit the tree. Yeah, hit that tree. Alright, we're gonna switch back to auto real quick and see if that does me any favors. Cause I thought I could control it still. I can still control it. Okay. I'm like, I'm pretty sure. What is it? What is, oh, that's right. You just walk into things. It's fine. I do remember the controls being a little clunky for this. And maybe it's my bad for not getting like a new and a updated version of it, but like, I don't have money for that. Whoa, don't hit the little girl.
Ah, the breeze feels great.
Why do you look like a cat? Why does your mouth look like a cat? That is just weird. Whoop. Don't hit those. Okay. Yeah! Can I go in here? I can. I can. I'm in a shack. I'm in a shack, baby. I'm in the shack. We're gonna save the game. Yes, save it. Save that game. Go up the stairs, out onto the bridge. While we're waiting for this, this is a great time to remind everyone that if you're not subscribed, you should be. Because I'm hilarious and amazing all at the same time. Can I not? What? Y'all are just here, huh? You just exist to fall. Okay. What? And now I'm climbing. Okay. You won't get this kind of action anywhere else, folks. So that's why, again, I say you need to subscribe so you never miss a single moment of this very confusing playthrough. That will be the best you've ever seen. I assure you. And by the best, I mean the world's worst. Because that's what this is. Did you get everything we need for the raft? I gave myself to Kyrie. But a quick round. Sure. He's gonna kick my butt. Ready or not? I distinctly remember him being way better than me. Like, rude, dude. Because I don't... Ow. Stop. Get out of here. Get out. Stop. And. Okay. Why are you hurting me, brother? Okay, we're good. Everything's fine. Uh-huh. We're winning. I think we're winning. No. Ouch! Get out of here! Why do you just win all the time? I don't think you can win this. Now that I really think about it, I don't know if you're supposed to win that. 0-1, huh? I'm pretty sure I put up a good fight and hit him a lot more than he hit me, so I'm just gonna assume that we're not supposed to win that. Because I definitely feel like I would have won. We're in the water. I didn't mean to be in the water. But now we're in the water. Now we're out of the water. I don't know what's happening. Okay. So we got the logs. Now we're just going to hop over here. Wah! Yeah! Yeah! And smack that crate. Beat the living snot out of it, okay? Boy, the PS2 controller is not super comfortable. Now that I'm, like, really remembering how to hold it and everything, it kind of sucks. The thinness of it all is so uncomfortable for long periods of time. I forgot how beefy I prefer things to be controller-wise. That's a weird thing to say. I'm gonna go this way! Fall damage? Psh! We don't need no fall damage. I actually don't remember if there is fall damage. We'll find out sooner or later, I'm sure of it. Hello!
Hey, Sora! You feel lucky today?
You feel lucky, punk? Oh, I don't know what that means. You asked for it. Oh, I'm fighting him now. Why do we fight everybody? Why is everyone just out for blood? Okay, Sora, this is getting a little embarrassing. I understand Riku is a hoss, but this little kid is kind of just a punk. And I am getting my butt kicked. Run around, run around. Okay, just... I don't remember if there's any specific ways to fight, like, other than just mashing the button. At least till you get, like, skills and things. Okay. This kid! Okay. Chill out, brother. Stop! Did I win? Did I do the thing? I did. Cool. I can beat a little kid. My confidence is boosted a little bit. Nothing else over here. Wait! There's a rope. I think that's everything I needed. Maybe I'm wrong, but I think that's everything. Oh! And now I'm here. Okay. Whoa. He jumps so weird. Who jumps like this? Who jumps with their legs just spread wide eagle? Like, spread eagle jump, man. That is the weirdest thing. We're gonna fight Riku again, because I feel confident now. I feel confident in my abilities. I think you get something for beating him. If you can. I'm pretty sure. Maybe I'm wrong. But I think I remember something about that. I've never done it. Because I'm horrible. But hey, I get experience for it. So, like, I'm not upset.
Don't tell me you're giving up already.
Just... Brother, get over here. I gotta, like, not... just stand there when he does that, because, like, he will wreck my steez. I don't know how to avoid it. I don't know how to fight this guy. And that is foreshadowing for later. Okay. You're just being rude now. Sora, get out of the way. Okay. I just stand and take it. I don't know what else to do. Am I supposed to attack him as he does that? Like, cause you can... What? My guy, you're the one jumping all over the place. I don't even know what I'm doing now. Okay. Yep. Kicks me in the face every time. Cool! Glad I did that again. Alright, let's go return some stuff. And not die again. Because he is just beating the snot out of us. Hello! Sorry I tried to hit you with a sword. High potion. Neat. Let's go home. Okay, bye! Not to you. Keep watching. We're almost done. I just wanted to get through the intro at least.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Everyone's home is out there somewhere.
We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows?
His glove didn't fit his hand. That's weird.
Think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
That was weird.
Hmm.
Kyra seems a little mentally unstable.
I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here on this island.
Why are we here just to suffer?
Why did we end up on this one?
Because Big Mickey said so.
Suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater.
Boy, this is a whole philosophical game, isn't it?
We could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out.
Yeah!
Just sitting here won't change a thing.
Nah!
It's the same old stuff.
Same old stuff.
So let's go.
Let's go! Carpe diem!
Haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here...
It's all your fault, Kyrie.
I probably would have never thought of any of this.
Literally, this entire game is your fault, Kyrie.
Thanks.
Yeah, thanks, Kyrie. The entirety of the franchise is your fault. How dare you?
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
I don't even know what that is, bro.
Pow poo fruit.
Pow poo!
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what.
And who came up with that rule?
Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
What a story, Mark. They are so fast how they... Oh, they probably just jumped down. But we're not allowed to see that. Keep the air of mystery alive, you know. Anyway. Ah, here we go. About to see some familiar faces. Heyo. MICKEYMOUS. Mickey Mouse! Mickey Mouse! okay. I won't scream again, I promise. It's Donald Duck! Still not wearing pants!
Good morning, Your Majesty!
This is so surreal. Every time I've played this before, I've seen it 1,000 times, but it's still very surreal to be playing a game like this with just normal Disney characters. It's nuts. Pluto! Hiya, boy! Hi, Pluto! It's a letter. I'm sure everything's fine. Surely there's no issues. Gosh, that looks like such a cool place. I want to go there. Is there anything like this in Disneyland or Disney? Where's Goofy? Gosh, Mickey. I'm horrible at voices. It's great. Look at that little nose wiggle. Look at that little goofy nose wiggle. Look at him go. Oh yeah, I forgot. Donald's a freaking magician. He's got magical abilities.
Good morning.
We've got a problem, Goofy. But don't tell anyone.
Secrets are no fun.
Not even the dream.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
Oh, look, there they are.
What?
It's Minnie and Daisy! Look at her! Fascinating. Boy, they have a lot of load screens. I do not remember this being the case. Are we back on the islands? We're just gonna ignore that any of that happened? Yup. They're like, don't forget! This is a Disney game! Anyway! Alright, we're gonna cut it off there. That's good enough. And my controller fell asleep, so that's cool. Whoop, there it is. All right. So look forward to the rest of this happening. This will be a longer series because it's a long game. So we will continue this on the next time. Hope you guys are excited. Comment down below which character is your favorite. Like the button, like the video, all the things. Bye!